I sit and listen, staring through the fire till the cobwebs fill my head. And the next thing you know, I wake up in the morning in the middle of the old feather bed. It was 9 foot tall, 6 feet wide, soft as a downy chick. It was made from the feathers of 4 to 11 geese for all 1 o'clock for the chick. It would hold 8 kids, 4 hound dogs, and a piggy that we stole from the shed. We didn't get much sleep, but we had a lot of fun at Grandma's feather bed. Fishing with my uncle, wrestled with my cousin, and I even kissed. Ooh! If I ever had to make a choice, guess it ought to be said, I'd trade them all and the fella down the road. I must reconsider that fella. That fella down the road. There was 9 foot tall, 6 feet wide, soft as a downy chick. It was made from the feathers of 4 to 11 geese, took a whole boat of California chick. It would hold 8 kids, 4 hound dogs, and a piggy we stole from the shed. Didn't get much sleep, but we had a lot of fun. Grandma's feather bed. Didn't get much sleep, but we had a lot of fun.